Brother Edward with diabetes and he's at the level of 21.6.
Mwami Edward anorewa sukari alibu tundu tundu abili muka muno tundu mukaga.
Diabetes, go!
Kwa mzimu kwa sukari, genda!
Go!
Genda!
Go!
Genda!
Go!
Genda!
Thank you, Jesus.
Webele nyo Yesu.
Rise up.
Yimuka.
Rise up.
Yimuka, yimuka, yimuka.
From the orange issue.
Okuva kunsonga ze michungwa.
Diabetes ono woyogerako. Yatandikira ku michungwa.
This diabetes you're talking about originated from orange.
True from msaja wa Katonda.
Very true man of God.
Wagenda kumaduka.
You went to the shops.
Nogula emichungwa.
And you bought oranges.
Ngatoma inti emichungwa jayita koda.
And you never knew that the oranges were expired.
Echichupa chali chimpimpi wechit.
It was a small bottle.
Chitufu, chitufu, sewa.
It's true man of God.
Okuvoruo.
From that time.
Erebu wanyua kononyo, akonoma inti.
Even when you drank it, you felt.
Emichungwa jino mirunji.
Is this orange juice
chitufu,
really
chitufu
good?
Chitufu msaja wakato ndanjijukide.
I've remembered man of God, what you've said is true.
Ebise lewe nalinsu ulangoko.
That time I was transacting in chicken poultry.
Enyota yali enuma ne anzanyagala nyo fruits.
On the way I was very thirsty.
Msaja ne yali atunda emichungwa ngatunda ne juice.
There was a man selling oranges
ne mugamba apeye chichupa cha michungwa.
I told him to give me a bottle of juice.
Zali zikawa ne mubuza. Michungwa jino jishali mitufu obonguziza.
So when he gave me the bottle of juice to drink, the orange juice was very sour, and I asked him, "Have you given me expired juice?" You said, "Oh, but let me leave it." You threw it away by the fence where there was eucalyptus trees. That's true. Clap for Jesus for the spirit of truth.
The Lord Jesus Christ has healed you.
Lelo, mukama wa Yesu Kristo akuonye sa. Love the kingdom of God. Atuye Yesu Kristo. Alleluia.
Father, we thank you.
Chitafe tukwebaza.
For you have set her free.
Kubango musumulu de nomufulo we dembe.
In Jesus' holy name.
Mulinye tukuveria Yesu.
You are now free.
Kakano liwa dembe.
In Jesus' name.
Mulinye ria Yesu.
Before all this, you dreamed that you are falling into water.
Otaka tungire binu byono urwaira buno okarota nogwa mu maize.
Ndota ningwa mu maize.
Man of God, what you have said is true. I dream myself falling in water.
And remember, there is a time you were taking milk.
Ijuka harowiro bokabanonywa mata.
And these days you say, these things of milk I left them.
Beto kagamba tibirobino amata tinkiaganywa.
Amata ngagwansa mono bitati gakanda gakamba nokumbura.
Man of God, what you've said is true. I love to drink milk so much, but these days I don't drink milk anymore.
It was 2 tins of milk.
Byali ebikebe biri ebya amata.
That time there was no milk.
That
milk was expired.
That is very true, man of God.
That is the milk which gave you diabetes. They check you.
Get up, kebede. My name is Namato of Grace. From Chenjojo district. I came suffering with diabetes. With a headache. The doctors checked my sugar level before prayer, it was 10.1.
Umusajja wa Ruhanga yamara kunsabira.
After man of God praying for me.
Abanasi bankebera basangera mu tikitikita, erumuitana nakatikitika munana.
The doctors examined my sugar level and found it to be at 5.8. Clap for Jesus.
Lady Mat of Robin now with diabetes for 6 years.
Mat of Robin, I already was called from Yaka Mukaga.
Being delivered and healed in Jesus' mighty name.
Asura ya wenye samu linye yamanye ya Yesu.
Linye yamanye ya Yesu. That's a touch of God's power upon her.
Akwati bwa kamani gakatonda.
Towards her total healing and deliverance. There is power in the name of Jesus.
Muli mwamanye mulinye ya Yesu.
By the blood of Jesus,
I wash you. Be healed in Jesus' name. You are healed from today. Rise up.
Clap for Jesus the healer.
Now,
Kakati,
remember the cold sumbusas and chapatis you people used to eat.
Jukira. Amauluga sumbusa ne chapati bantu mwe gemwali anga.
At break time.
Kitufu ku break time.
What man of God has said is true.
Musajja tarayogede bitufu.
Will you send children to buy them for us at break time?
Twatumanga abana batugulire sumbusa ezo ku break time ngazinyogoka.
At times samosas, at times chapati.
Olumu twabatumanga sumbusa olunga tuwe tuma chapati naye nga binyogoka.
This is what gave you diabetes.
My name's Matovu Robina.
Biti wa Matovu Robina.
I'm coming from Lugoba.
Mvude Lugoba.
I came here with diabetes.
Nazi n'obulwadde bwa sukali.
It was 8.4.
Nga sukali ali 8 nakatundu obutundu buna.
Man of God prayed for me.
Musajja wa Katonda ansabidde.
I went to the medical consultant to check me here in the church.
Eri abasawo bankebere wano mu kanisa.
They checked and it came down to normal range of 5.
Bankebere nga sukali wangase ali mu kigero ekitufu
5.9. I praise God, it has never happened in my life.
Nebaza Katonda tekibanga
obulamu bwange. Thank you God, thank you man of God for praying for me.
Webale Katonda wange, webale musajja wa Katonda okunsabira.
Kakagenda maso.
This gentleman with diabetes.
Eriyo mwabe wino aina obulwadde bwa sukaali.
Hypertension.
The pressure eri waggulu.
Time for healing in Jesus' name.
Kiseera kyakwata mu linnya lya Yesu.
By the blood of the Lamb.
N'omusaayi ogw'omwana w'endiga.
Jesus is at work.
Yesu kusaali mu bwankola.
Yimuka ssebo.
From the rotten bread.
Okuva ku migaati emivundu.
You got this diabetes.
Wafuna obulwadde buno obwa sukaali.
You like bread.
Oyagala nnyo emigaati.
Nyonyo ni soda.
Yes, man of God, I love bread.
And you dream that you are eating as if from a dustbin.
Era oyota ngolaba olya ngolinga ali okuva mu kasasiro. Dustbin.
Kituufu.
So God is telling you the cause of your problem.
Kale no Katonda akutegeeza ensibuko y'obuzibu bwo.
Kituufu.
It's true.
Iyo migaati yaboze niyo yagufashe.
That rotten bread is what caused you diabetes.
Nibyo nkunze gukoresha kugwa buhuru none nkaje gapfa kurya.
Yes, what made me eat rotten bread is because of being single. I just eat whatever I find. What you have said is true, man of God.
Nze cyari sibirusha bagabo, biride nyamwongo. Abu Rwanda nibaza Yesu. Maze imyaka 3. Sukari, gindi bubi, gasi chachara na kuchara kubanga ngansura nga mfuka. Kumacha naze na 7.1. Na umu musajaka tanabuga maze kunsabira, abasobwe bankebete basanze 4.3 nibaza Yesu n'umusajja wa gatondo kunsabira.
My name is Charles Birushabagabo from Namuongo. Brethren, I thank Jesus because I've been suffering from diabetes for 3 years. I could not even visit because of frequent urination at night. The time I came here in the morning, my sugar level was 7.1, and after the man of God praying for me, the doctors have checked me and my sugar level is now 4.3. I thank Jesus Christ for healing me and the man of God for praying for me. Clap for Jesus!
Lady Kedros being set free from diabetes.
Mucha Kedros asumura wadamba kwa mbrada wa sukali.
That she has had for 12 years.
Tanzo kwa miaka 12.
And her level is at 19.1.
Ali wagulo itundu kumina mwenda na katundu kamu.
Rise up.
Yimuka.
Remember of her issue.
Jukira ensonga zebienda.
Chitofu.
It's true.
There's a time you spend 3 years eating too much offals.
From these
offals, you got diabetes. That's
true.
Your mom has been healed. You
are healed, mommy.
So for him.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus.
I've been suffering from diabetes for 12 years. But before the man of God prayed for me, it was 19.1. But after the man of God prayed for me, it was
4.1.
I thank God. I thank the man of God for praying for me.
Clap your hand for Jesus.